Hello, hello.
Does the EU have to offer more to the Western Balkans?
I think, first of all, we should all praise the initiative of Bulgarian Prime Minister and my friend Boyko Borisov, because this is the first EU-Western Balkans summit after 15 years. The first one was in Croatia in 2000, then one in 2003. So we had a gap of this format for too long from the point of view of Croatia. That's why it is already in the conclusions of the today's summit that I, as the chairman of the Council in 2020, will reorganize this event, thus creating a systemic approach to not only enlargement policy, but also concrete support of all of the countries from the region in order to, by fulfilling criteria, individual merits, reach the club in the right time.
Are the tensions with the US overshadowing the summit?
No.
What is the right time for these countries?
As soon as the criteria are met, but the dynamics should be speeded up.
Is there any news from Serbia and Kosovo?
In the bilateral level. We'll see. I think they had a meeting today. Thank you.
Thank you.